This morning, police say the truck driver who caused this deadly wreck on I-95 at the Georgia-Florida state line was driving drunk. Investigators say Nicholas Brist is facing a dozen charges this morning. Now, back on July 1st, they say he hit another car in the southbound lane, then hit a second car before crossing the median into the northbound lanes. Four people died and 12 people were hurt.